take off on 3-3. JetBlue, just past the tower. Nice departure out to the west there, northwest. Broken about 5,000, I think, 4,000. Nice temperature today. Say about 57, 58 degrees. Wind's relatively stable, maybe out of 7 knots. 6 knots from the north. That's another one coming in for approach. Nice glassy water here. Delta, maybe, and these are pretty stacked. This guy's on a half a mile final, and this guy's ready to take off, and there's another one behind him, maybe a 1.5 mile final, and this one's going right now. That's pretty impressive, actually. They're moving departures in and out with arrivals, and that is, you can see the lineup here. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 maybe. There you go. Two on approach. Got a nice departure here. And landing gear comes up. Positive rate. Touchdown here. Looks like a nice approach, nice stable approach. There he goes. Yep. And there we go. Drop the nose wheel and reverse thrusters. You get on center line. Look at that. They are stacked up one after the other. Just get going, buddy. There we go, positive rate of climb, gear comes up. That's it. There we go, southwest. Taking off into the north. And there we go, another approach into one, runway 1 at National Airport. That's nice approach. Touchdown with the main wheels and touchdown, and these guys are all making nice landings today. as thrusters,